Hello, 1 year na ang nakaraan. Kumusta kayo?
Yeah. What's up?
It has been 1 year since the pandemic happened, and I can't seem to grasp what's happening. But I wouldn't say it was all bad, because the year 2020 was also the year that I came to know the Lord and be contented in the identity that He has for me. Was I burdened? Yes. But was it all worth it? Definitely yes. I had the joy of the Lord, and that was the first time that I came to know the true happiness that everybody was seeking for, that no money can buy, that no man could ever provide, and that no achievement could ever satisfy. Only the Lord gave me that satisfaction in myself, that there was no need for me to compromise in order to please people. And I know the Lord, and the Lord knows me. And that, my friends, is all that what matters to me now. There were times that I get persecuted, but then I rejoice. It's because I know it's all worth it. And they're not persecuting me, they're persecuting the Lord Jesus Christ, who is in heaven. And even though I think that I'm walking alone, I can assure that the footprints in the sand was His, and He was carrying me all throughout. Although I walk in the valley of shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you so much for what you are doing in my family and the people that I'm around with. Bring them to you, Lord.